Dear Mama.
Dear Mama.
Dear Mama.
Thank you for all the things you do for me every day, like cooking my favorite foods.
You knew that feeding us healthy foods would help us grow great and do better in school and in life.
Now that I'm a doctor, Mama, I know how important it was that you took care of your whole self, your mind and your body. I remember you telling me that you ate healthy foods and attended all of your clinic visits and antenatal classes.
In my first 1,000 days, from when you were pregnant with me until my second birthday, you were already doing everything you could to help me achieve my full potential. Can you believe that children who are not supported to grow are less likely to finish school and more likely to be unemployed?
At the clinic, we are identifying a lot of children who are too short for their age. Almost one out of every four children we see is stunted. Stunting arises from prolonged undernutrition that affects a child's physical and mental growth and development. Many of these children start school late, Mama. This stunting thing robs children of the chance to reach their full potential. But what is most sad is that it is completely preventable.
We can prevent stunting in our communities by supporting each mother to have a healthy pregnancy. We can do this by advocating for clean water and sanitation in our communities, by creating loving environments where babies, young children, and their families can share plenty of joyful playtime.
Thank you for looking after me and keeping our home happy and safe. Thank you for playing with me, reading to me, and teaching me new things every day. My teacher says that's one of the reasons why I'm so smart.
The gifts you gave me helped me to make my dreams come true.
And now, Mama, I will do my very best for your grandchild in her first 1,000 days. I will help her to reach her full potential.
Thank you for helping me to be the best person I could be.
You helped me to grow great, Mama.
You helped me to stay healthy.
You helped me to be the best person I could be.
I love you, Mama.